All right. Thanks for tuning in to KCSB FM coming out of Santa Barbara. We have the Trendsetters. The Trendsetters are locally coming out of Santa Barbara. Welcome to the studio. Let's get them a little mic check there. How are you guys doing?
Mic check 1, 2.
This goes 4 and K.
Oh, 4 and K. Okay. Let's get a formal introduction.
Yeah.
4 and K.
Yeah, 4 and K. You know what it is. No, got that hot music ready for you.
All right. Who else we got here in the house?
My name's Jocasso Springs. Already know who it is. And, you know, we coming out here. I appreciate you tuning in.
All right. And who else we got?
Hey, it's Nikki Air.
All right. So how did you all meet? Trendsetters is the group name, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. How'd you all meet?
Man, it's a long story, but I'll make it short.
Okay. <All right. laughs> We got 2 hours. Go for it.
Oh, perfect. All right. So pretty much, we met at the Boys and Girls Club. I had met Foreign because he was wearing some really nice sneakers. I actually got them on right now, Sport Blue 3s, okay?
All right.
And I said, hey, what size are those? He said, they're a 10. I'm like, yo, let me buy them off of you. I was like, all right, yeah, for sure. And we started talking about sneakers and whatnot. And come to find out, he had to leave because he had to get his phone fixed. And I said, hey, yo, bro, let me tag along. We could just, you know, talk and whatnot. And after that, you know,
rest we're here right now. You, man.
Yeah. Cool. So this is the East Side Boys and Girls Club.
Yes, sir.
All right. And then, so you guys are just hanging out there shooting pool. This is a music thing, right? So you guys came out of Notes for Notes, what I understand,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. Shout out to Day Rowe, by the way, our producer.
Day.
Making moves for us.
David Rojas.
Yeah.
Cool. All right. So Trendsetters is the name.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
You guys have been working on a song. The song is called Mall Crush.
Mall Crush indeed, sir.
All right. So, you know, I was on, you know, as I do, I'm on Urban Dictionary. Yeah. I didn't see Mall Crush up on there.
Well, we got to let Nikki explain that to you.
Yeah.
All right. Break it down.
Okay. So, David, like, showed me the track, and he was like, what do you feel? Like, what do you feel about this? And I was like, it feels like a love song, but, like, not really like a love song, like a like song. And so I was like, it's like a mall crush. It's like when you go to the mall and you see someone cute, but you're like, I'm not about to, like, die for you or anything. So.
Yep. All right. Okay. I get it. Yeah. A mall crush. Okay. It brings me back. So, I kind of have to put things in context.
Yeah.
How old are you? Let's start with you, 4NK.
I'm 18.
You're 18. Yeah. So you're in high school?
No, I just graduated from high school.
What school?
Santa Barbara High School.
All right. How about you?
I'm an uprising senior, and I'm 17 years old, sir.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right. Nikki Air?
I'm also going to be a senior next school year. Go Chargers, DP.
Wow. okay. And also, before I get to this song, I'm curious about y'all's alias, your stage names.
Yeah.
So I guess we'll start with you, Nikki.
Okay, my stage name is Nikki Air, and my full name is Nicole Ariane Monreal. So it's just kind of like the beginning of my middle name, because I still wanted to keep like my name, but like I was like, I gotta make it sound cool shorter. So
cool. Okay. Well, my name
Jocasso Springs. Oh, all right. So that's my alias, right? My name is Joshua Prince Hong. All right. So, but people call me Josh, you know? So, all right. So pretty much, this is how I came up with my name. Jocasso, right? It's pretty much Picasso, replaced with a J, you know? And I don't know if you guys want me to get in detail with why I chose that name, but, you know, and then Springs. My last name is Printon, so in French, that means spring. So I was just
Foreign.
Like, Jocasso Springs.
Okay.
Yeah.
Foreign K.
That's just because, like, growing up, I lived in different countries, so I consider myself foreign, and I like foreign cars, you know, foreign brands and all that. So,
uh-huh. You know. So we got some youngsters, not even adult yet.
Nah.
Okay. So before we play your track, I want to check your ears. I'm gonna play a song.
Right.
This originally was going to be my icebreaker, but you all are clearly not nervous.
Nah,
I'm more nervous than you are, right?
All right,
so I'm going to play a song from 1975.
Okay. Go ahead.
And I want to know if you guys can tell me who sampled this song.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
I'm up for a challenge.
I'm not going to know.
Is that Hollywood?
I knew that.
Right. Oh, he used to call me on my cell phone.
Right. Right. We were 5 seconds into that.
Sometimes
I'll play that song later.
Okay.
All right, so let's get back to you and your song, Mall right. Crush.
Hey, Mall Crush.
So you guys recorded this at Notes for Notes Studio just recently, and this is like kind of a teaser because you all are having an official EP release.
No. Nah, that's on the way, though.
It's on the way.
Before the year ends, it's going to be here for you guys. Yeah. No doubt.
All right. Well, here it goes. Here's your song, Mall Crush.
All right.
Coming right here.
Right here, right now.
On KCSB.
Let's get it. Fun.
You looking so fine, I ain't got time. Eyes locked on mine, and I'm enjoying the view. Can't get caught up, you're just a mall crush, and I walk away. But maybe someday, just not today.
For a second, but it feels like forever. Just a marker, so what's love? I came for some grub. You look like you wanna give a hug. Your eyes looking in love, but at heart, I'm a thug. Baby, I'm the plug. I came for the shoes, not to find you. Not being rude, but money is my only one. Not searching for a clingy, but I'm only copping down twos. I'm faithful to the truth, no lie. Two chains in my neck, chili, don't catch a flu. Firelight skin, shawty, call you honeydew. Sweet.
Looking so fine, I ain't got time. Eyes locked on mine, and I'm enjoying the view. Can't get caught up, you're just a mall crush, and I'll walk away. But maybe someday, just not today.
Baby, let me cut to the chase. Couldn't help but gaze at your pretty ways. Scoping many flavors in this crowded place. Trying to maintain space, but I can't. Let me creep it, let me get a little taste. If I get to it, let me speed up the pace. This ain't a must, just a mall crush. Don't you hard gush, baby, I'm in a rush. No need for broken trust, excuses been discussed. No need to open fuss, cause we only spoken once. Deuces, my dame, it's all said and done. But I'll try to swing on me, cause my heart will take off like a home run.
Looking so fine, I ain't got time. Eyes locked on mine, and I'm enjoying the view. Can't get caught up, you're just a mall crush, and I walk away. But maybe someday, just not today.
That's cool.
Hey, already know. Thank you. Appreciate it.
You already know. Humble my man.
Yeah, be humble.
Hey, I already know. You
sit down, right?
Okay,
cool.
Down.
All right. So, okay. So, is that song about a boy, a girl? What's going on?
It's not like everyone.
How did you guys do that?
All right. So pretty much, it was quite a challenge. It took us about 2 months to like really complete the song, but it was a challenge because. Due to the fact that we couldn't use any pronouns with the song, it had to be something everybody could connect to. It's not specifically for a girl or a guy. It's for everyone, you know? Like, everybody can connect to it, and that's what we were trying to reach out.
Wow. 21st century man right there.
Yes, sir.
I like it.
Thank you.
Hey, well, thank you all so much for coming in. Hey,
all right.
Please, when you get more tracks,
yeah.
Please come back.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we got you.
And, if anybody wants more information on Notes for Notes, that could be found at notesfornotes.org.
Yeah.
I want to thank the trendsetters for coming in.
Yeah. Follow our pages too.
Yeah. And I'm going to finish. Yeah. Get on your social. You got. Yeah. Can is this song on SoundCloud yet?
Not yet.
Okay. Yeah. So you heard it here first.
Yeah, sir.
All righty. All right. Well, thanks for tuning in and listening to these guys. Yeah. Come back when you have a new song and we'll play it.
Yeah, for sure.
All right. You all take care.
You as well. Thank you.
Take care.
I should have said, follow me. This is-